Welcome to the fascinating world of NEOM, a visionary project in Saudi Arabia that blends cutting-edge technology with urban development. From the world's largest ski resort to futuristic cities without cars, NEOM is redefining the concept of urban living and luxury getaways. You may have seen the NEOM name about. They sponsor the McLaren Formula E team. Or you may have seen our video about NEOM's proposed crazy futuristic city, The Line. In this video, we're going to explain exactly what NEOM is and break down four of the many mind-blowing projects that make up the overall NEOM mission. The four are Sindalah, the luxurious resort island; The Line, the 105-mile-long linear skyscraper city; Trojena, one of the largest ski resorts in the world; and finally, Octagon, an offshore floating industrial city. Before I get started, I really appreciate everyone who has subscribed to the channel. The more people who subscribe, the more great content we can provide. So, what exactly is NEOM? The history of the NEOM project can be traced back to Saudi Arabia's Vision 2030, a strategic framework introduced by Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman in 2016. Vision 2030 was designed to reduce the nation's dependence on oil, diversify its economy, and promote public sectors such as health, education, and tourism. The NEOM project was announced in 2017 as a cornerstone of this economic diversification plan, with a budget of $500 billion bankrolled by the Sovereign Public Investment Fund. The name NEOM is derived from two components. The first part, NEO, comes from the Latin word for new. The second part, M, is an abbreviation of the Arabic word mustaqbil, which translates to future. Together, the name NEOM signifies a new future, a fitting representation of the project's ambitious goals. The NEOM project is an ambitious urban development initiative spanning multiple regions. NEOM basically wants to develop various parts of Saudi Arabia so that the country will have a future, as it knows its oil's end is nigh. The Saudis aim to create sustainable, future-focused urban areas by prioritising renewable energy, efficient water usage, and eco-friendly transportation. NEOM plans to utilise seawater for irrigation, water-saving technologies, and a smart water grid to optimise water consumption. NEOM is also intended to become a unique economic zone with its own regulations, taxes, and legal framework aimed at attracting international investments and talent. The project seeks to focus on 9 key economic sectors: energy and water, mobility, biotech, food, technological and digital sciences, advanced manufacturing, media, and entertainment. There will be up to 10 different components of NEOM that have their own unique characteristics. Today we're going to have a look at four of those, which will be four distinct regions: Sindalah, The Line, Trojena, and Oxagon. Each region has its own distinct features and plays a vital role in the overall vision of NEOM. Let's take a closer look at what makes each of these regions special. Sindalah. Located in the Red Sea off the coast of Saudi Arabia, Sindalah Island, the luxury resort destination, is set to be the first completed element of the NEOM project. It covers an area of 7.7 square miles and is an exceptional destination for those who love luxury and can afford it. The Sindalah Island was designed by the famous Italian architect Luca Dini, known for his luxury yacht designs. It was created to cater to a very exclusive market of individuals who value privacy, luxury, and exclusivity above everything. If you're someone who enjoys the finer things in life, then Sindalah is perfect for you. Whether you want to unwind in a private villa, indulge in some world-class dining at a gourmet restaurant, shop at the premier designer retail spaces, or simply bask in the sun on a pristine beach, the island has it all. And don't worry, of course there'll be room to park your luxurious yacht outside your deluxe villa. Apart from being a luxurious getaway, it also offers visitors a range of entertainment options. Guests can participate in a variety of activities during their stay, such as golf, water sports, snorkeling, scuba diving, and sailing. There's also a marina and a yacht club for those who want to explore the Red Sea and its surroundings further. The island is expected to welcome its first guests in 2024, so you still have plenty of time to save those pennies. The line. You might have heard about that controversial straight line skyscraper which is somehow going to be a city. Yeah, that's the next region, the line. It's an ambitious project that aims to create a futuristic, sustainable and regenerative city that's completely car-free and powered by renewable energy sources. The line will be 105 miles long, 546 yards tall and 218 yards wide. Construction actually began in October 2022 and it is expected to be completed by 2030. The line is a city of the future, composed of two parallel skyscrapers connected by a mirrored exterior. It's a completely self-contained city and will start at the coast of the Gulf of Aqaba in the Red Sea and cut through the mountains and deserts, housing an estimated 9 million people. But what makes the line truly groundbreaking is its innovative design. The city will be a city designed for people, not cars, with transportation powered by renewable energy sources such as electric buses, monorail, and a unique high-speed railway that will move at speeds over 600 miles per hour. The city will also feature a wide range of housing options, from affordable apartments to luxury villas, all designed to maximize natural light and provide access to green spaces. The line is projected to generate $100 billion in annual revenue and create up to 500,000 jobs by 2030. The city is expected to attract investment from a variety of industries, including technology, renewable energy, and real estate. The line will also serve as a major tourist destination, drawing visitors from around the world to experience its unique blend of technology, sustainability, and community. If you are interested in finding out more about the line, make sure to go and watch our line video after you've learned more about the next two regions in NEOM. Some commenters on our last line video suggested it looked like a glorified prison. What do you think? Would you like to live in a self-contained city like the line? Next up is Trojena, a huge ski resort that is currently being built in the Tabak province near the Red Sea. The resort is expected to be one of the largest in the world, with an area covering more than 38.6 square miles. It will have multiple ski slopes and runs with varying levels of difficulty, so everyone from beginners to expert can enjoy skiing. The resort will have about 40 ski lifts and gondolas to carry skiers up to the top of the slopes. Trojena isn't just for skiing though. It will also feature other winter activities such as ice skating, snowmobiling, and sledding. It's designed to be a year-round attraction with plenty of hotels, restaurants, and shopping areas for visitors to enjoy. The construction of Trojena is being handled by a global engineering, construction, and project management company with a lot of experience working on successful projects around the world. They're working closely with a team of world-renowned ski resort designers to make sure that Trojena is built to the highest standards and that it meets the unique challenges of being in a desert climate. You may be surprised, but yes, even Saudi Arabia gets some snowfall in the northern and western high areas of the country. However, of course, the deep-pocketed Saudis plan to supplement this sparse snowfall with the most advanced snowmaking technology. This technology will create an amazing skiing experience despite the hot and dry climate of Saudi Arabia. The resort designers are using top-of-the-line snowmaking equipment and techniques to ensure that the slopes are always covered with high-quality snow. Lastly, Trojena will also host the 2029 Asian Winter Games, which is a major international sporting event that attracts athletes and spectators from across Asia and beyond. And the last region up is Oxagon, which is a groundbreaking initiative that aims to create a massive industrial city in and off the coast of the Red Sea. This city will apparently be 33 times the size of New York, and half of the city will be a floating component in the Red Sea. The construction of Oxagon will start in 2023 and is expected to be completed in 5 years. The project is divided into several phases, with each phase focusing on a specific aspect of the city's development. The first phase involves building a prototype city onshore, which will test the viability of various components such as renewable energy systems, water desalination technology, and waste management systems. Once the prototype city has been successfully tested, the construction of the main city will begin offshore in the Red Sea. It will be built on a series of modular platforms anchored to the seabed and connected by bridges and walkways. The Bjarke Ingels Group, a popular architectural firm often featured on the Design Zip channel, were trusted by the Saudis to design the Oxagon. The city's design is based on the concept of a circular city, which is self-sufficient and sustainable. It will rely on renewable energy sources like wind and solar power and desalination technology to produce fresh water from seawater. The city will also feature a closed-loop waste management system that will convert waste into usable resources. Oxagon is expected to be a hub for advanced manufacturing and high-tech industries, including artificial intelligence, robotics, and biotechnology. It will host research facilities, innovation centers, and state-of-the-art laboratories aimed at advancing Saudi Arabia's technological capabilities. And that's it, folks. With projects like Trojena, Oxagon, The Line, and Cinderella Island, NEOM is trying to lead the way in sustainable urban development. But do you think these projects will all be completed? What region did you like the most? Make sure to comment your favourite one in the comment section below.